All right, today you are going to see how to do a 180 with a car. Hell yeah.